Hi, my name is Jose Mesa. I'm a student physical therapist assistant at Miami-Dade, and today I'm going to be doing ultrasound on Dan, who has osteoarthritis in his right knee. So, hi Dan, my name is Jose. I'm going to be a student physical therapist assistant for today. So, what we're going to be doing is an ultrasound on your right knee. It's going to help you with your range of motion. It's going to help improve your circulation and also decrease some of that pain that you're having. So before we start, let me just check out your knee. Is that okay?
Sure.
All right. Spine. Can you feel this?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? All right. Perfect. All right, so you can just lay down for me and get comfortable.
Clear.
All
right.
So, towel. We use a towel for draping and also to clean up the gel that we're going to be using. So, let's put this here. So, first you set up the ultrasound machine. We're going to be having a frequency of 3.3, and the duty cycle is going to be 100%. Alright, so Dan, before we start, just going to let you know that this gel is maybe a little bit cold, and when I'm using the machine on you, I want you to let me know if you feel any like burning, aching, or any sensations. You shouldn't really be feeling anything. So we'll put some of the gel on his knee. Put a little bit of gel on the ultrasound head as well. Then we get up the intensity to about 1.5 should do the trick. Alright. And start. How's that feeling, Dan?
Good.
Any discomfort, pain, burning, nothing? So just reassess the area as you're treating the patient. All right. And then after 8 minutes, the machine will shut down. So that's the treatment time, 8 minutes. Okay. So once the machine shuts down, you can remove the ultrasound head, clear the gel off. All right. And then reassess the area for the patient. Alright, everything looks normal. Can you feel this?
Mm-hmm.
Yes? Alright, so no pain or anything? It's feeling the same?
Yeah.
Alright, perfect. And that's ultrasound.